Rabash, Ma'amar 21.
Excerpt number 17 from Article 21 concerning above reason. We can obtain by adhesion of friends new qualities by which they will be qualified to achieve zvekut with the Creator. And all this can be said while he sees the merits of the friends. At that time, it is relevant to say that he should learn from their actions. But when he sees that he is better qualified than they are, there is nothing he can receive from the friends. This is why they said that when the evil inclination comes and shows him the lowliness of the friends, he should go above reason. But certainly, it would be better and more successful if he could see within reason that the friends are at a higher degree than his own. With that, we can understand the prayer that Rabbi Elimelech had written for us. Let our hearts see the virtues of our friends and not their faults.
Here, there's a question. How will we not forget that by us seeing the friends in a lower manner, in a bad way, somehow? How will we not disconnect from the fact that it is the Creator who is bringing us this vision, this perspective, in order for us to ask of Him not to correct the friends, but rather that we will regret the fact that we see them in this way, because one who is disqualifying for his own flaws. So I'm asking the Creator for my correction. I need to be corrected, and not the friends. And the Creator is only showing me through all of these negative states that are in the world how much I am not yet in the end of correction, because then I will see the world entirely corrected and the Creator is filling it up entirely. So how can I get support from the 10 to look at the friends this way and through them at the whole of reality, and through the whole of reality at the Creator? So, please, that is the question.